It's Will back in the day.
Sam, sorry, I don't mean to cut you off when you came up on your summer.
Check this out. You know I always come with that next.
What is that?
What is that?
This right here is the future. I input my voice, high notes, my low notes, then the whole English vocabulary. What you're able to do with that, because of this artificial intelligence, like, when it's time to make a new song, I just type in the lyrics, and then this thing sings it. Says it, raps it, talks it. This is it.
So wait, that means I don't gotta, like, rap anymore or something?
I mean, you're still rapping, but...
Like, I mean me physically, like, in a vocal booth.
No.
Okay, so you're saying machine can do anything that an artist or group can do?
Yes. This is what's going to take the peas into 3008. This is the future right here.
I'm just going to not go to the studio and not see it. I mean, it takes
no,
a lot of it.
No, I still go to the studio. They can go to the studio and check out what the machine does.
Yeah, but it's not real.
It is
it's
real.
Not, we're not robots.
Well, nobody said robots. I'm going to say, you got to take it totally wrong.
Well, you can't say futuristic and then be afraid of the future.
We're not robots.
Oh, Video.